Combat arrows.
Okay, Lord John Christoph. Don't Eva will face Baron Gola. Sir Felix will face Lord Fagan. Good. Duke Dolphin and John Christoph, please take the field.
In the 11th round, on Field Argent, Lord Valerian will face Duke Gabriel. Master Padraic will face Lord Alain. And Lord Bran will face Squire Nikephoros. Would Lord Valerian and Duke Gabriel please arm and stand ready?
Round 11, unstable field. Lord Amir versus Lord Tristan. Sir Oz versus Lord Fimion. Lord Robert versus Lord William. Lord Amir, Lord Tristan, sent to the field. Sir Oz and Fimion, arm and stand ready.
His Majesty King Stefan against Lord Otto Sechsberger. Count Henri de Montferrat against Count Gilbert Purchase. Lady Sefa the Defender against Orlok Hanwell Al-Barbary. Would His Majesty and Lord Otto cross the field? And Count Henri and Count Gilbert
Purchase.
And Duke Gabriel, please take the field. And Master Padraic and Lord Alain, please arm and stand ready. Here do you meet Duke Gabriel and Lord Valerian. Gentles, please salute the crown. Salute those whose favor you bear. And salute your most honorable and worthy opponent.
Well, Lord Valerian.
Likewise.
For honor and glory, at the marshal's command,
Leon.
Victory to Duke Gabriel. Would Master Padraic and Lord Alain please take the field? Arm and stand ready. Here do meet Master Padraic and Lord Alain. Gentles, please salute the crowd. Salute those whose favor you bear. And salute your most honorable and worthy opponent. For honor and glory, at the marshal's command, victory to Lord Alain.
Beautifully timed.
Stand ready.
Would Lord Bran and Squire Nikephoros please take the field? Here do meet Lord Bran and Squire Nikephoros. Gentles, please salute the crowd.
For people who've been paying attention know what that gap looks like. Taking advantage of it like they should.
And salute your most honorable and worthy opponent. For honor and glory, at the marshal's command. Victory, Squire Nikephoros.
You happy with it?
Watch the edge. Oh, I'm in black. That's black.
Up a couple.
Just top of the hip.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get anything. Boom.
Oh, that was an awesome pain deck.
Right up Patriot Road.
I'm pretty sorry.
That's all right.
just in a tie then.
He's going to be feeling that.
Yep.
Victory,
I hope he's got some Monica on that before he gets back to the
game.
Cross the road.
Who do
you care? Second punchline.
Because
he's not smart enough to
know
not across the road. Darker than deep space, yo. He's awarding stupid fucking jokes.